If you haven't accessed or used Learn before, this video will demonstrate how to log into Learn, how to access the Waterloo Grad Ready community, and how to navigate through the Waterloo Grad Ready content. To begin, open a web browser and type uwaterloo.ca/learn into the search bar. This will take you to a sign-in page. Here, enter your username at uwaterloo.ca and your password. Once you enter your password, you'll be directed to authenticate using the University of Waterloo's two-factor authentication. If you like, you can select Remember Me so that you don't have to authenticate each time you log in to Learn. Once you've completed the authentication, you'll be directed to your Learn homepage. If you're not familiar with the Waterloo Learn system, take some time to explore its features, including announcements, your profile and account settings, notifications, and messages. Once you're ready to access the Waterloo Grad Ready community, look for Courses and Communities and find the Waterloo Grad Ready community. If you don't see Waterloo Grad Ready here, you can also see a full list of your courses and communities by selecting the Select a Course icon at the top of your screen. You can also pin your courses or communities so that they always appear at the top of your list. Once you've found the course or community you're looking for, simply select it to enter the community. Once you enter a course or community, you'll find yourself on the homepage. On the Waterloo Grad Ready homepage, you'll find any recent announcements, upcoming events, and an overview of Waterloo Grad Ready content and features. Finally, we have Waterloo Grad Ready contacts in case you have any questions. To access more details and registration links for upcoming events, simply click on the event from the home page. Here you'll find details and a link to register. The main features you'll want to access in Waterloo Grad Ready, aside from upcoming events, can all be accessed through the toolbar at the top of your screen. First is the Content tab. Here, you'll find content to support your transition to graduate studies, covering everything from key graduate studies contacts and terms to information about living in the Waterloo region and an overview of University of Waterloo systems and tools. You can view an overview of all of the content by selecting the table of contents. From here, you can select links to view the content. You can also move through the content using the next or previous arrows. Following live events, recordings will also be added here for anyone who is unable to join us live. Next in the toolbar is the Connect tab. In here, you'll find Discussions. This is a great place to ask questions you might have about Waterloo Grad Ready. Finally, in the Resources tab, you'll find a checklist to help you manage major tasks you need to complete prior to and as you begin the fall term. Thank you for watching this video on how to access and navigate the Waterloo Grad Ready community in Learn. We look forward to having you join us in Learn and at our live events.